All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap? They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that back profit. Man, I'm living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton's been in office. With Monica Lewinsky feeling on his boot sack. I'm an MC, still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, fill a hall that
kill a wall.
This hibbity, hibbity, hip-hop. You really want to get into it with some hats. With the tappity, rap, hack, and the mac in the back. Of the yak, back, pack, rap, rap, yap, 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 the exact same time. I attempt these lyrical acrobats, don't fall back. Some mass will be able to break on the up of them table. Over the back of a couple of big ass to crack it. I didn't realize it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Do my wrath of attack rappers I have in a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad. For the black or the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Hold my people from the front to the back.
Wait a minute. I rap like a god. Wait. And I'm a rap god.
Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap, slap? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have. Will there be truth for the blueprints? So the rage and youth for the exuberance. Everybody loves the root of innocence. See the girl fucking asteroid leaving nothing but truth for the moonset. Seeds get taken as food as music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Y'all will lead a new school, go through it. Me, I'm a product of rockin', lockin', Shabazz, Tupacin. W-A-Q, hit that ring, got an easy thank you, they got slim.
Boy,
you're that boy's jigging it, so they say, looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you're gay, looking boy. Hey, looking boy, what you say, looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey, looking boy. I'm a work punk, everything I have, never ask nobody for sticking out my face, looking boy. Basically, boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up at the same pace, looking boy. Just
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people come up to the rap god.
The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. They run hard on the trail of proper white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this planet is Krypton.
No Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. Broden, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep in the earth. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my fair or munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to sing to you like that one line I said, hold on.
I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though, and I don't know what the fuck did you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, of being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Tagadus made Ray J mad. His dad said he would never have labels. His dad said he was more man, I'll be Ray J, yeah, I know. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Ever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get motivated, I make elevating music.
You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip-hop, it's pop. Cause I found a colorway to fuse it. With rock, shock rap, with die. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make a music.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses use curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to,
School flunky, pill junkie,
but look at the accolades, these skills blown me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Off you and drunk, Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel, tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But life's handing you limits, make women hate them. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them and cake them? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king. Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?